गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास एट. सो टुडे विल कंटिन्यू योर चैप्टर नंबर 13 साउंड. सो ऑलरेडी वी हैड डिस्कस द न्यू टर्म्स एम एंड आउटलुक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर दैट व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर साउंड. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू मस्ट नो दैट साउंड प्लेज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन आर लाइफ. इट हेल्प्स अस टू कम्युनिकेट. द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दिस दैट इट हेल्प अस टू कम्युनिकेट विद वन अनदर. And different sounds are present in our soundings that we used to hear. Few of the sounds we like and few are not unpleasant sounds, like the sounds of machines, sounds of vehicles, horns of the vehicles, factories, that we don't want to hear. And few of the sounds are there that we want to hear, that is music, chirping of the birds, that we like to hear. So before starting with the chapter, children, you must be knowing the different types of instrument. I think you all are aware about the different types of instrument which are present. Here few of the example has been given, like this is tabla. Which part of the tabla is responsible for producing the sound? That is the stretch skin. The stretch skin of tabla is used. Can I have another example of stretch skin like tabla?
Dholak.
Dholak. Dholak, mridangam, dhol. That all are
drum.
Yes, drum. These all are the examples of a stretch skin where we are using the skin to produce the sound. One more is there, the string. The strings are present like sitar. Another examples of our sitar is guitar is there, violin is there, ikhtara is there. So in these,
good morning ma'am,
in these we used to play about the good morning, we used to play on the strings. We stretch the strings and sound is produced. Okay. One more is there, that is a flute. Flute mein hum log kya use karte hain? What we use in the flute? That is a wind instrument. Only the wind is passed through it and there are different holes through which the sound can be, different types of a sound can be produced. Okay. So flute is a wind instrument. So children, we are having a three types of instrument. One is the stretch membrane. Membrane, skin membrane instrument is there. Second is a string instrument and third is a wind type of instrument. So these are the three types of instrument we can segregate. One more question comes that how sound is produced. How does it travel from one place to another? How we are able to hear the sound? So all that things we are going to study in this chapter. Before studying this, we should know that how sound is produced. So sound is produced by a vibrating body. So children, any of the vibrations can produce the sound and different examples are there like 13.1 activity 2, 3. So whenever the vibrations are produced, sound is produced. And this is the best example. Simply you can play any of the utensil at your home. Chahe wo steel ki katori hai, plate hai, glass hai, whatever you want to play, you can play. Okay. So, and it produces a vibration. You strike with a spoon to any of the utensil, it produces a vibrations. So it means vibrations are produced and sounds are produced. Sound is produced. One more example in 13.2, like you have stretched a rubber band. And when you pluck the strings of rubber band, what happens? The sound is produced. As a, you feel like that rubber band is back and forth. It is showing the to and fro movements. So this we need, this can be used to produce the different types of sound. One more is there. In 13.3 activity, you can also perform these activities. Simply, we have taken a water in the plate. This is a plate or a bowl, you can say. We have taken a water in the plate and we are striking it with the help of a spoon. Okay. You will see that vibrations are produced. Even we can see, we can hear as well as we can see the vibrations. And children, you can do this activity now only. You can strike a utensils, it produces a sound and you can feel the vibrations. I want each one of you to put your hand on the throat and produce a humming sound. Kindly keep your hands on your throat. What is this? This is a voice box of our body. Where the voice box is present, that is in the throat, below the neck. The voice box is present from, this is the box which is responsible for producing the sound. We'll study in the next part that how sound is produced, how we are able to speak, what is present inside that voice box, that is a larynx. Larynx mein kya cheez present hai ki which helps us to speak. One more activity is there, 13.4 activity. This is iktara. You can make your own iktara. Okay? This can be made from the coconut shell, empty coconut shell. आप लेकर आते होंगे मार्केट से कोकोनट्स, सो एम्प्टी शेल इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड अ स्टिक इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड अ रबर बैंड और यू कैन यूज अ वायर. सिंपली यू कैन मेक योर ओन इक्तारा. सो दीज ऑल आर द एक्टिविटीज टू शो दैट वाइब्रेशंस आर प्रोड्यूस्ड व्हेन एवर द साउंड इज देयर. साउंड इज प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यू टू द वाइब्रेशंस. ओके, नेक्स्ट सी 13.1 टेबल. सो here are few of the musical instrument and vibrating part kon kon se hain uske, like tabla, which is a vibrating part.
Stretched skin
or stretched membrane. Next is veena, sitar, guitar, violin, etc. These are the stretched string. Is fluid is a air columns are present. So, and many of you have seen the manjira, ghatam, and note, mud pots or the kartal. So many instruments are there that are the musical instruments of our country. And many of the people used to play it. Manjira is also there. So children, these all activities are based on the sound. That sound is produced in these activities. This is very interesting activity. Yesterday, class 8, we children did this activity. This is a jal tarang. 13.5. You can take 3 or 4 glasses और आप कटोरी भी ले सकते हैं, आप शीशे के ग्लास ले सकते हैं, स्टील के ग्लास ले सकते हैं, it's your wish. What we have to do, we have to put a water in these glasses at a different level. Means suppose first glass you have put the water as whole, उसमें second में थोड़ा सा कम, third में थोड़ा सा कम, next में थोड़ा सा कम, कम, कम. In this way, and if you will strike it, then what will happen? The different kinds of sound will be produced. You can hear the different types of sound, totally different. And you can, if you are playing it together, really a wonderful music comes out of it, pleasant music come out of it. So you can make your own jal tarang. Okay? Successions mein aapne bajana hai isko, pehle first, second, third, either from this side or either from this side you have to play. You have to just strike it only and the sound will be produced. Okay? Next is, till here if each thing is clear or something is left. Anything you want to ask till here? Okay. When we speak, does any part of our body vibrate? This is a question. Does it happen? Which part of our body vibrate when we speak?
My voice box are like.
Yes, voice box is there. In voice box, what is there? Now we are going to study voice box, or the another name is a larynx. So if we keep our fingers on the throat, we feel a hard bump and it seems to move when we swallow. When you notice it, it seems that when we swallow any part of it, this part is known as a voice box. So what the voice box has, it is at the upper part of the windpipe. What is present here? Children, write down. It's very, very important question. How sound is produced in our throat? Two vocal cords are stretched across the vocal voice box and larynx in such a way that it leaves a narrow slit between the passage. See, this is a voice box. And this is the shape of the, this is the vocal cords. Ye vocal cords, two vocal cords are there. And in between the vocal cords, what is there? There is a slit. Slit is there. Slit means a very little gap is there for the passage of air. Air passes through it. Only then we are able to produce the sound. Only then the sound is produced when the air passes through these vocal cords. What happens exactly? Yes, Akshita, read this paragraph. When the lungs force
air through the slit, the vocal cords vibrate, producing sound. Muscles attached to the vocal cords can make the cords tight or loose. When the vocal cords are tight and thin, the type or quantity of voice is different.
quality
from that
quality of voice is different. So children, two vocal cords are there. When the vocal cords are stretched, you know, we can produce a different kinds of sound. Okay, sometimes shrill voice, sometimes different voice pieces can form. That depends that vocal cord is either loose or either it is stretched. Okay, so that depends upon the vocal cords. So I want each one of you to do this activity 13.6 now. For this, you need a piece of paper only. Kindly arrange a piece of paper. And you have to make like this. Sometimes you have seen that children produce a sound from the toffee wrapper. And they used to produce a sound from this paper only. Just fold the paper. I want each one of you to arrange a piece of paper. So this was the activity, children. Good, those who have done this activity. And it's really a wonderful activity, very simplest activity. In the same way, our vocal cords work. In the same way, it works. As very small slit is there, small passage to pass the air. And due to this, the air is produced. Next comes, you have seen the difference in the voice of men, children, and women. Yes or no? There is a difference between the voice. So why it is so? Why does that happen? So kindly underline this paragraph. The vocal cord in men are about 20 mm long. Men mein jo voice hai, that is deep. The reason is this, that is a 20 mm long. And in women, it is 5 mm shorter than the men. Means around 15 mm in the woman. That's why their voice is shrill. Pitch is high. Frequency is high of the voice. And children have very short vocal cord. So this is the reason why the voice of men, women and children are different from one another. Is it clear, children? So this is the reason also that why there is a difference in the voice of men, women and children. So there is a difference in the length of these three. Till here, anything you want to ask, children? Or should I continue with the next activity, which is very, very interesting? 13.3. Need to ask, have you understood the concept? I need the reply. Only then I can start the next part. Okay. One more interesting activity is there, that sound need a medium to travel. Now, what does it mean? What is a medium means? Means sound need a medium. It can't travel in a vacuum. Medium means either water, either solids, either air. Sound can travel in liquid, gases and air. It need a medium to travel. It can't travel in a vacuum. Like the best example of vacuum is moon. At the moon, the person are not able to communicate with one another. Why? What is the reason? Why they are not able to communicate on the moon?
Because there is no air.
Yes, there is no air.
There is no air, no liquid.
No, nothing is there on the moon. There is no air. That's why they are not able to communicate. Okay. So there is a vacuum totally. And children, one more activity is there that you can do. Or best example, aapne ye bhi dekha hoga. Jab aap pillow ke niche apna mobile rakhte hain, to uski awaaz aapko bahut kam aati hai. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Vibration ki awaaz aati
hai. Because the sound is very less. What is the reason behind it? Because wo ekdam se kya hota, the passage of air is less. Or you just think, if you will remove the whole air. We are just taking our box. Ek box lete hain. Here in this activity 13.7, here it is given. We have taken a metal or a glass tumbler. And we have put a cell phone inside it. Okay. और नीचे हमने एक सक्शन पंप लगा दिया है. विद द हेल्प ऑफ सक्शन पंप वी कैन टेक आउट द एयर आउट ऑफ इट. नाउ टेल वन ऑफ योर फ्रेंड टू गिव अ बेल ऑन योर मोबाइल. यस, मोबाइल इज रिंगिंग. स्लोली स्लोली व्हाट विल हैपन इफ वी आर टेकिंग आउट द एयर फ्रॉम दिस ग्लास. नाउ व्हाट विल हैपन? slowly, slowly. Now, this is a box in which we have kept a mobile and covered it properly. Or niche iske suction pump laga diya. We are taking out the air from out of it. And slowly, when the person is ringing a bell, तो उसकी वॉइस जो बेल की साउंड है वो धीरे धीरे क्या हो जाती है, कम होती जाती है. और जब पूरी की पूरी एयर उसमें से निकल जाती है, द साउंड इज नॉट एबल टू हियर. वी आर नॉट एबल टू हियर द साउंड ऑफ मोबाइल. दिस इज द रीजन बिहाइंड इट. मीन्स साउंड नीड अ मीडियम टू ट्रेवल. यस अंशिका, यू हैव रेज्ड हैंड. साउंड नीड अ मीडियम टू ट्रेवल. इट कांट ट्रेवल इन अ वैक्यूम. यहाँ पे हमने क्या किया, सक्शन पंप की हेल्प से वी हैव टेकन आउट द एयर. We have taken out the air. What does it mean? We have taken out the air. Means there is no air. The vacuum has created.
There is no medium. There is only vacuum.
Yes, only the vacuum.
Sound cannot travel in the vacuum.
Yes. So children, there may be a question that sound need a medium to for propagation or for traveling. Explain it with the help of an activity. So you have to write down this activity 13.7 for it. Okay. So this activity or one more. Two or more activities are there which can be seen that sound need a medium to travel. Okay, if this activity is clear, then you can tell me. Aapko pata hai, if the glass is empty or the metal cap is empty, then too it looks that it is not empty. Theek hai na, jaise aapke koi mug hai, aapko lagta hai ki ye khali hai, but exactly it's not empty. What is present inside it? Air is present inside it. So we need to take out the air. और वो air हम कैसे बाहर ला सकते हैं? That is with the help of a suction pump. A pump is there which take out the air from the box. Okay. And next is the terms which depend. Many of the terms are there. Many of the components are there. Which depend on which the sound depends. ठीक है, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द लाउडनेस एंड द वैक्यूम. यू नो वैक्यूम इज अ प्लेस वेयर देयर इज नो एयर. साउंड कैन ट्रेवल इन एयर, लिक्विड, वाटर, सॉलिड्स. सो रेस्ट पार्ट वील डिस्कस टुमारो, दैट हाउ एयर कैन ट्रेवल इन द सॉलिड, लिक्विड्स एंड गैसेस.